Alright, yo, you guys ready? Are you guys fucking ready? I don't hear any hype in your guys' voices right now. We just survived a car crash. Alright? I wasn't driving on the wrong side of the road. That was his fault.
Dude, man. In case the crashing is something normal in my world.
Wait, what?
What?
Yo, he's following us. He's following us. He's right there. Alright, we got another guy with a gun, alright? Listen, if one of us dies...
Why would I do this?
What do you mean? Why would you do
this? We got like a posse.
Yeah, yeah. We're gonna split the money.
I'm an undercover police.
Yo, don't fucking lie. Shut the fuck up. You're not undercover. Yeah, that's what I thought! Alright, we're gonna split the money five ways, alright? That's the plan. Okay? Although, I think I should get a bigger cut, because I'm the one who assembled the crew, you guys feel me? You know? I think it's only fair. You know? Maybe I get like...
So if I lose my gang license and drug license, I get back the money from you then as well?
No, why would you lose that? It's permanent.
Yeah, I get put into jail for robbing the bank.
Well, see... Hey man, listen.
It's fine, I'll play the hostage.
Exactly, exactly. That's how we do it, you know? We're a team, but when it comes to it, it's every man for themselves, you know? But I'm just saying, I think it should be like 500k for me and then 100k split between you guys. You know?
I don't really give a shit, I've got enough.
Alright, yo, Arnold, what do you think?
I just need some bitches.
Dude, there's no bitches at the bank. What is wrong with you?
Yeah, but you get money and you get bitches.
Yo, Altis has no bitches, man. This is all male population.
Yeah, and I don't need to fuck people. I don't need to pay people to fuck.
Alright, yo, we're almost there. Are you guys ready? Guy with the gun, are you ready? Can we rely on you? Tell me, yo, you guys said you were a gay couple, right? Can you rely on him?
Yeah, well, he is pretty retarded, but you know.
Really? Alright, whatever.
He is mentally retarded, but you know, he is disabled as well, but I think...
Why is he carrying a gun? Why is he carrying a gun, then?
He doesn't even know where the trigger is, I think.
Oh my god, dude. Don't worry, we got the other guy. Alright, are you ready for this shit?
He was lying, by the way. He doesn't even have a gun, just saying.
Are you fucking serious right now? You guys are both useless.
I had a gun.
You're lucky that the other guy we recruited has a gun, just saying. Hey man, we gotta park our car- okay. Yo, we gotta park our cars in a safe spot, somewhere where people can't find it.
Yeah, man.
Alright, cool. Alright. I got backup coming, alright? Guys, I got backup.
I hope with guns.
Yo. They got guns, alright? Are you guys ready? Get out.
Ready.
I can't get out, you're...
Hey, what's up? Where'd he go? Alright, you guys ready? We're right here. Let's group up. Alright, this is the plan, alright? Yo, Bobby, I got some reinforcements coming. My crew's coming to provide some backup, but the plan is, you're gonna be the one robbing the bank, alright? We're gonna be acting as hostages, okay? Are you down with that?
I'm down, Bill. I mean, okay.
Okay. Let's do this, people. Get to the bank fast. This is it right here.
Follow me if you want to live.
Let's do this. A-Team. Hillerick and friends been watching Goodfellas for the first time, so I'm late. All good, man. How are you doing, bro?
Is that your reinforcement in your car right here?
I don't know, bro. Let me see. Act cool. If it's Jamal, don't make eye contact.
Who the fuck's Jamal?
Nah, 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 it's not Jamal. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Everyone in, everyone in. Let's go, let's go. I don't know who the fuck that guy is. Up top, up top. Let's go. Alright, block the windows. You know how it works. Block the windows. Nolan, block the door. Bobby, when the negotiator comes, we're gonna tell him we don't accept. Okay, damn, you got right to the point, man.
Just get the door. I ain't playing.
Yo, make sure you duck. They're gonna shoot you.
We're gonna go down, Viet Cong. Let's go.
What's up, Dick Wong? What's up, Coco?
For you.
Yo, this guy's a loose cannon, man. This guy's a loose cannon.
Police are gonna be harsh. I mean, goddamn, I'm the only one yellow here. So we're gonna try our best. We're gonna do a trick.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the Bean Bandits. Enjoy your stay.
What's the trick, man?
I can't tell you. Because you know why, I'm gonna give it to you secretly. Actually, no, that shows shit.
Are you still robbing the bank?
Okay, listen. Okay, I'll just do it.
Yo, that's it. That's the backup. That's the backup. That's my crew right there. I missed a subscriber.
All right, Mandy.
Corkman, thank you so much for subbing, dude. Welcome, dude.
I mean, Jamal is for you, but...
Yo, if a negotiator comes, we don't wanna, you know... We don't want to, you know, comply. You feel me?
$200k per hostage.
Now fuck that. Yeah, yeah, say that. Yo, Jamal!
What up,
fam? Oh, shit, bro, Jamal!
Oh, damn. Listen, I'm sorry about what I said about your kind. We do like your kind over here. We take kindly to your kind, okay?
Yo, Jamal, why is it every time I see you got, like, a new pair of sunglasses on, man? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, man, you pimping.
Man, I'm broke as fuck.
Yeah, no shit, because every time you buy, you spent that shit on sunglasses, man. I put my share in, like, my 401k and stuff. I'm going to be awesome when I retire. You're crazy.
Man, I got to get me one of those.
So what's the cut going to be here?
Hey man, we talk about that later, right?
Take your time with the negotiator and everything will be fine.
Talk
yeah.
about it later. You're gonna fuck me up. You better buy me dinner first.
Hey man. Hey. Yo, let's just...
To be honest, Billy. I thought your backup had some gold,
don't
man.
Fuck!
I'm coming for you.
What the
what
fuck?
You said? Who said that?
Yo. Alright. Dracula's gonna fucking be our getaway.
Yo, we got two cars parked in the bush. Where's Dracula at?
He's hiding in his car.
Yo, Bobby, I need you to pass the money to Jamal, alright? When this goes down, man. You're gonna get shot instantly. And they're gonna get the money. Alright? And then
you're gonna fuck me.
We're not gonna fuck you, man.
Enjoy your stay.
Bro, we don't roll that way, okay? We don't fuck people, okay?
I thought we're brothers.
We are, but no shit. You're not gonna keep the money. You're the motherfucker with the gun. We're the hostages, dude.
I didn't say I'm gonna keep. Can we split it? Like,
nah,
hello,
man, because then
welcome
if the cops
bank.
Get you, the money's
enjoy
gone.
Enjoy your stay.
You understand that, right?
No, I know. I know, but can you split the money before going to laundry?
Yes. You can transfer, like, amounts.
Well, we can do that, so...
All right, well, you gotta do it fast then, man. Good luck with that shit. While the cops are coming in, you gotta throw it around. Yo, Turbo... Or, excuse me, Torso Cut and Bashers Young, thank you both of you guys for subbing. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Bean Bandits. Thank you so much. We're almost at 3,700 subscribers. We're 10 off.
Okay, you know what? Nolan, open the door.
All right, cool. Cops are here. Chill.
Now, or shoot.
Oh wait, that's not the cop. Never mind. That's not it.
Nolan, go block the stairs. You're my hostage. I will shoot. Unship G.
Oh shit, dude.
Tell me if someone comes up.
Yo, this Bobby guy is insane. I don't know, man. I don't know if we can trust this Bobby guy. Yo, so where's Dracula at? Is he in a hatchback?
Hey, honey.
What's the plan here?
Yeah.
Honey.
I'm right here.
I'm in a fucking gang with him. He's in the bush right outside on that dirt road. Rick, come on.
Yo, is he gonna make it in time? Should we leave our cars or Rick, some shit?
Shift G. Block the airs now. You're my
house. Dude, he's right outside.
Alright.
Get in the room.
Oh, that bush right there? I see him. I see him. Alright, man, I see him. Yo, he needs to go fast. This is gonna be crazy.
Hey, guys.
Yo, close the motherfucking door. What are you guys doing? 5 minutes left. This is when shit goes crazy.
My boy.
We good. I want it open.
I'll be the hostage negotiator.
Who the fuck is this? Yo, who the fuck are you, Tim?
You should dress like a 12-year-old.
You just stunned around. I'm Arnie's friend. He sent me a text.
Fucking Arnie, man. Yo, don't give a cut to Arnie. That guy's a loose cannon. No. Don't give it to Arnie. I don't trust him.
You should trust him. He's my friend.
I don't care. I don't trust. I don't know you. You're just here for the money.
You did. You know him. He's a famous comedian. You must know him.
When I fucking blame him.
Fuck you. I'm leaving. I hate you guys. Fuck you all.
Oh, fuck off. Damn. Another mentally retarded guy.
Yo, what the fuck is Dracula doing, man? Yo, he just peaced out, man. Jamal.
Dracula. Guys, I'm Scout. I'll be Scout, alright. I'll tell you if they're coming.
Man, Dracula's
yeah,
close
to Dracula.
Situation is zero. There's zero popos.
Popo.
Yo, these police suck dick, man. It's 4 minutes in. No negotiator has been sent in yet. What is this? This might be the easiest bank robbery yet.
I think they know Jamal.
We're gonna get this, guys. We're gonna get this.
So, Bobby Billy, you want 200k per hostage, yeah? Remember that?
Yeah. Exactly. You gotta work fast, though, Billy, right?
200k per hostage.
Whoa, what are you talking about, man?
No, I don't know. Someone shared something. I don't know. Let's keep rolling.
Bobby, you're not gonna fuck us, right? Bobby, you're not gonna fuck us, right?
I'm not gonna fuck you. Oh my god. How can I fuck you? I have nothing on me.
Bro, you're gonna have the million on you. I swear to god.
Take off my clothes.
If you fuck us.
Everyone take off your clothes.
Dude.
Look. Guys, we have to. We're hostages.
Nah, man. Just keep it all on. Did you really just fucking talk to Jamal right like that? Who do you think you are, man?
Bro. Fuck off.
You didn't even make an appointment.
Tim, I will fucking shoot you.
I'm friends with Arnie.
Just tell Tim to shift G or you kill him.
What's shift G? Okay, I'll shift G. Sorry, my bad. Okay, my bad.
You always have that one annoying kid. You always have that one annoying kid that you know is from the stream, but he's trying so hard to fit in. That's Tim.
What'd you say?
That's Tim right there, everyone.
The negotiator's coming.
Wow, that was like.
Help! 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 Help!
Help!
Okay, I'm fully negotiator. I'm unarmed.
I hear you.
Help us!
We're the hostages. Help!
This guy's a sexist.
Okay, can I speak to someone face to face?
The
no, you will not, because I don't have makeup on, and I'm not ready, okay?
We can't kill Tim, it's RDM, we'll get banned.
Demands, guys. If you want to continue negotiating, you're gonna have to stop the robbery right now.
You want
I can't hear you.
He can't hear you!
I'm the getaway driver.
Okay, let's be really,
Oh, God!
Yo, dog, is this like your first day negotiating? Shit.
What did you say?
Your man.
Help us! We have families!
Help!
Why is this guy getting a fucking voice crack?
Help!
An abortion to get to.
Hey, officer, what did you say?
This doesn't guys, make sense. Either stop the robbery now, or negotiations are over, and we will use force. Your call now.
Sir, stop please help us. He said he's gonna use force! He said he's gonna use force, man!
Okay, negotiations are over.
What the fuck? We're gonna die! Yo, you better pass the money, Bobby. Don't fuck this up, Bobby. I swear to God, dude.
Billy, just calm down. gonna lose you again! Bobby Billy,
Jamal,
you better save
Jamal,
our lives.
Where the fuck is Dracula, dude? Is he gonna be ready?
Oh
shit, the cops! Oh shit! Oh shit, man! Oh god! They got the fucking police helicopter and everything! Bobby, don't fuck this up, man!
That's the part of the vehicle.
Help us!
I gotta look as normal as possible.
They trapped me. Why are you restraining me, man? They trapped me. They killed me. They're trying to kill me.
Yo, everybody straight. We going out on our birthday suit.
Oh my
suit.
God, help, help. We're gonna die, help.
APD, put your pussy on the pavement. Put your mom on the pavement.
Shit!
No, murder!
Bobby, are you serious, Bobby?
Guys,
Bobby!
Come on, man, you can do it.
Oh, officers, you saved us.
Hey, you're trapped.
You oh, my God, thank God.
Oh, you saved us, man.
That
motherfucker's
crazy.
Oh.
Oh, thank you, officers. Thank you.
Oh, he fucked it up. Bobby did what I did. Bobby fucked it up. Oh,
you guys are the worst bank robbers ever. Hey, can you let me out of here? They trapped me and try to use my car.
What? You gave me $100,000. What about the rest, man?
Hey, Mr. Policeman Officer.
That man's a child rapist.
Oh, you saved us. Thank you so much, officer.
I was just sitting in my car. They locked me in here. They said I had to drive or they'd shoot my family.
What the fuck, dude?
Hey, Stanny. Stanny.
Bobby, you drink children that eat them.
Stanny, you gotta help me. They said they'd kill my family if I didn't drive them. They said they'd kill my family.
Fucking Tim. Snitch. Fuck you, Tim.
I'm living to my promise.
Oh, shit! Oh god, they got it! They checked us! Yo, I got framed! I got framed, man! I got fucking framed, dude! He threw the money on us! I'm innocent! I'm fucking innocent! Yo, Jamal, call my lawyer! I got fucking framed, dude! I got framed. He threw the money on me. What?
Dude, let me out.
I was screwing it out of there with your voice.
I don't know what you're saying, dude.
Oh yeah, I know your voice, dude.
You bastard, okay.
I know you're from some...
I was framed in this situation. I demand my lawyer.
I'm free. I'm not free.
Lyric. Oh my god.
We're free. They killed my family.
I remember Lyric.
Oh my
they
god.
Right,
yeah, man, let me go. Alright, let's work this out. You and me, bro. You and me.
Me and Nolan, we're friends. We were taking footage on our morning picnic.
Yo, are you serious? They left Jamal, the black guy, up there? Racist motherfuckers? Oh wait, never mind. He's coming down now. Amazing.
Thanks, man. Why are you restraining me? What are you doing?
Not done anything. What a liar.
Yeah, where's Jamal? Where's Jamal at?
Jamal's dead, man. Jamal's dead.
He's not fucking dead. He's standing right next to you.
He's dead. That's not Jamal. He's dead.
His name is Billy Bob.
Dude, what is that shit? I was fucking framed, dude.
Okay.
was framed, man. I was fucking framed.
My handcuffs are too tight.
Okay, said he'd shoot me in the face and kill my family.
I'm having a nervous breakdown. Oh God. What the fuck?
Pounded, line up all the bank robbers outside, please.
What are you doing? That's my car.
This is fucking bullshit.
I'm not the bank robber. I'm the Weinsweiger. I'm the famous comedian.
What are you gonna do? Execute that shit?
Yo, yo, Jamal, did they hurt you? Did they hurt you, man?
Yeah, man.
Am I going to jail?
Guys, what's gonna happen to us?
You guys are fucking racist.
He said he'd shoot us in the face.
Racist motherfuckers.
Everyone can imagine. That's the truth.
Seven police. What, seven? What the hell?
Yo.
What? You released me, that's why I'm running.
Yo.
You released me without my lawyer.
What the fuck?
Yo, who's the superior here? Who's the supervisor right now? I want to talk to the supervisor.
I want the lawyer. Now.
I know my rights.
Who's the super?
I know
my
rights.
Yo, just move me away. Let me explain the situation to you. Alright. Motherfucker is RP walking me away. Amazing. Alright, man, I think we're far enough. Alright. Let me explain the situation to you, alright? Alright. Alright, you ready? Okay. Yo, we were hostages, man. That Bobby Billy guy, he picked us up and he said if we didn't get into his car, he was gonna shoot us. And then he planted, he was throwing money on us.
What happened?
Oh, Bobby Billy.
Yo!
Oh, Rad knows how to deal with things.
I don't know who that was.
Yo, that ain't cool, yo.
How do you feel now?
Alright.
That's what you get.
So, we were hostages. He planted money on all of us. Man, he didn't think you guys were gonna search us, dude. And he was gonna get away. And then collect his money from us, man. That was his strategy. We're innocent, man.
You come back again?
You're joining him.
Wait, what?
Whoever's playing the music, shut the hell up.
Yo, but what about the other hostages, man?
You're
hallucinating,
dog.
They're in the same boat as me, man.
What?
You are innocent.
Why are you walking away?
I'm innocent. I'm scared, man.
What? You just released me, dude.
Right, you come with me. You come with me and point out which ones are hostages.
Alright.
Yo, all of us is
the rest of you. Prepare a firing squad line on the white line.
Yo, for real? Which ones?
Okay, I'll start from the right. This man, Nolan, he was a hostage.
I was a hostage too. Did he shoot my face?
This Tim guy was working with Bobby Billy. He was the driver.
I wasn't, man. It's all lies.
He was the driver.
You know it. Look me in the eyes and say that. Look me in the
eyes. Prepare a firing squad, please, on the line.
Stop us going, that guy.
Is this how you deal with fucking criminals? You kill them?
It's illegal, man.
He's the main. He's the main robber.
This is the worst line in human history.
Bobby Billy is the main robber.
Why are you shooting me, officer? I did nothing. You have no proof. I've been sitting in my car the whole time, and you know it.
Check his backpack.
Yo, Jamal and Schmitty were hostages as well.
Put me in jail, you motherfuckers!
Yeah, chill. Jamal and Schmitty were hostages as well, man. They were in the same boat as me, dude. Okay.
Billy Bob took my clothes out. He touched me in places I don't like to get touched.
Yo, I'm not liking this firing squad right here, yo. These two guys are hostages here, officer.
What the fuck, really?
Guys, who could care? Firing squad line.
Oh, shit!
I don't even get final words. I don't even get final words. Motherfucker. Asshole.
Present arms.
Are we not allowed to watch
you stand up, bitches?
Sign hell! Fuck you! You even fail at this, you fucking popo shrimp!
Yo, Bobby! I'm sorry!
That rifle's Luffy, remember.
I'll meet you in heaven.
Way to go, Larry.
Yo, you gotta get my leg, that handcuff shit.
Fire.
Have a nice day.
We've been pivoted on.
Evidence locker. There, who else was a part of this bank robbery?
Yo, all these guys were hostages, man. They were with me. We all got picked up by him. The other, that Tim guy, I don't know where you put him, but he was his accomplice. I don't know where he went, though.
Hey, yo, black cop, man, why you letting him do this to me? I'm a brother.
Oh, shit, yo, Tyrone and Tyrese and Jamal! Yo, man, listen, we've all experienced some trauma today, alright, man? These two had nothing to do with this.
Break or something? Get out of control. Secure the area. Move.
Damn, bro, this motherfucker's like the commanding officer and shit.
Yo, what the fuck? You ain't gonna handcuff us, bitches?
I told you, man. These guys were in it with me, man. They're totally innocent, bro.
See, the thing is, though, Mr. whatever your name is, that in my honest opinion, these two guys could be with this dead man on the floor.
Nah, man.
Yeah, totally, because the color of my skin.
Yo, we're together, man. We got picked up off the road, dude. The guy put a gun to our head. We all got picked up together, man. I told you the truth.
Get in the car. I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, man, we just want to get back to our families and shit, all right? You got the culprit. He's right there. All right?
Now, robbing the bank is a very, very serious crime. Now, I have to work out which one of you's was a part of the bank robbery and which one of yous weren't. Yo,
you know,
if you slow or something...
Detail.
The guy with the black beanie was a bank robber. He's the best of mine.
Hang on, let me ask the restraint guy here. You full stay here.
Who the fuck is that? Who is that?
Hello.
What's wrong with these cops nowadays?
Hello.
Who the fuck is that?
Restraining, sir.
Thank you.
Why not?
Put your hands up. Now,
Jamal, follow me.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the beam. Enjoy your stay.
Yo, can I have a blanket?
Oh, shit! What the fuck?
Oh, wow.
Oh, that was the driver.
Police.
That was the driver. Fuck you, Tim. You. Suck my dick, bitch.
He just ran up to
Yo, Meal Dota, thank you for the resub, my man. Jamal.
Whatever
Jamal.
Sleep at night,
Jamal.
What was that?
You ready?
I'm a deaf, sir. Which members of these four were part of the bank robbery?
All of them. I crashed
on my screen
you now.
From the CCTV, sir. You were the only member of the hostage group.
Run, motherfucker! Ah, shit! Fuck, I was trying to give yo Jamal from motherfucker, there's a car in here, we're good man, zigzag and shit. Who cares about the other two? I don't even know who they are. Go, run. Ah, you good? Jamal! Where the fuck is Jamal, man? I'm not leaving without Jamal. Alright, no, I got a car here, get in! Hurry up, get in! It's the hatchback! Yo, we're fucked! It's over!
Run!
Oh, run! Dude, that is fucking retarded. Alright, man. I hit that shit at like 1 mile per hour. Alright. Whatever. That was like a 1 mile per hour hit on that fence. It didn't even look like there was a fence there. Okay. That was bullshit. Yo, right here. Best hiding spot, NA. That was retarded, okay? I gotta take my clothes off. I gotta blend in. I don't know if that helicopter saw me, but he's hovering right over me right now. I don't know if anything else happened. I don't know if they escaped. I just ran on my own. He didn't tase us. They can see your name tag lyric? I don't know, dude. Are you sure they can see my name tag? I don't think so. Alright, fine. I'm out. I'll leave. I gotta strip naked. Right here. We're good. I'm okay. I don't know if Jamal got away. I don't know if he got out in time. I booked it, man. I don't know, man, like, the guy didn't know what my name was. That's the thing. He was like, whatever your name is. He didn't know that what my name is in game, so I might be fine. Oh, shit. They have that blocked off. All right, the helicopter's far away. I can't ditch the hat, man. It's stuck to my head. I can't do it. I'm at 72 health. I'm okay. I don't know if Jamal got away, dude. Jamal's been to prison before, though. He's got connections. That's what we're gonna do right here. Bitch, prone, man. Let's go. Where's Jamal? Jamal, I gotta text him. Are you okay? Did you escape? Yo, was that Tyrone? Yo, Tyrone, I need a ride. I'm over towards the bank. Escaping cops. I think that's Tyrone. Fuck you, 30 seconds, let's go. I gotta wait, man. I gotta play it safe. Hid in the bushes for like a couple of minutes, but my underwear gave me away. Ah, shit. Jamal, I'll pick you up from prison. Don't worry. Dude, fucking Tyrone. Please tell me that's the right Tyrone. Why would anyone else be named Tyrone? Yo, Tyrone, I need a ride. Jamal going to prison. I'm escaping cops. Help. Fast. They're fucking air transporting, Jamal away. Amazing. You're cool, dude. You're cool. You can see him right there. You can see him doing some shit. Alright, my nigga, we good. I'd be there with my chopper in 5 minutes. 5 minutes?! Yo, is that Dracula right there? I don't know if that's Dracula. Alright, Tyrone. 5 minutes is a lot of time, dude. I'm on foot. I'm a naked guy with a black hat on. Do you still have the money? Nah, they confiscated it. Okay. Is this my ride? That might be Dracula right there. I'm not sure. That might be Dracula. Dracula?
No.
Who the fuck are you?
Stiffmeister.
Why did you pick me up?
Because I have no life.
Oh shit!
I'm gonna have a robber in here.
Shit, that was Dracula! Dracula got fucking pulled over! Oh! We're good! Alright, man. Can you let me go now? I'm good. Thank you. Thank you. You can stop the car now. Actually, no, just bring me to the town, man. Thank you. You're very nice.
Okay.
So, what's up, man? Do you just like picking up strangers and stuff?
Yeah.
Nice. The fucking getaway got pulled over. Amazing. This is going... what? Hey, so, thanks for the ride. I appreciate it, you know? Not many people pick up hitchhikers, you know?
Yeah, well, I sometimes do that myself. So,
hello, sir. Welcome to the Bean Bats.
You remind me of me.
Enjoy your stay.
Oh, thank you. Luzian UK, what's up, man? Thank you for subbing. What's up, New Division? Thank you very much, man. That's pretty cool, man.
I have a question before I drop you off.
Yeah.
What's your favorite vegetable?
I like lettuce.
Oh. I was hoping for bananas.
Isn't that a fruit?
My logic.
Hey, we got stuff on our. We might have some people on our tails, man. You might wanna, you know, speed it up a bit.
Did I help? All right.
That's my ride. That's my ride. Chill, 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 chill. That chopper right there, do you mind turning around? That's my ride right there.
Thank
you. Thank you, man. Thank you. Fuck!
That mask is here.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the beach. For yours.
Hey, what's up, Bobby? How you doing?
Billy, I'm disappointed.
Yo, Imperluck, thank you very much for subbing, dude. I appreciate it. Thank you so much, dude. Billy, you were a loose cannon, man. You understand that, right? It was either all of us went to prison or just you. You can't hold me accountable, man. We got caught because you were slow. That was your own fault.
Now. Chip died.
That was your own fault, man. Amazing. Alright, man, I think we're far enough. Alright, let me explain the situation to you, alright? Alright? Alright, you ready? Okay. Yo, we were hostages, man. That Bobby Billy guy, he picked us up, and he said if we didn't get into his car, he was gonna shoot us. And then he planted, he was throwing money on us.
Oh, Rad knows how to deal with things.
I don't know who that was.
Yo, that ain't cool, yo.
How do you feel now?
Alright.
That's what you get.
So, we were hostages. He planted money on all of us. Man, he didn't think you guys were gonna search us, dude. And he was gonna get away. And then collect his money from us, man. That was his strategy. We're innocent, man.
You come back again? You joining him?
Wait, what?
Whoever's playing the music, shut the hell up.
Yo, but what about the other hostages, man?
You're hallucinating, dog.
They're in the same boat as me, man.
What?
You are innocent.
Why are you walking away?
I'm innocent, I'm scared, man.
What, you just released me, dude?
Right, you come with me. You come with me and point out which ones are hostages.
Alright.
Yo, all of us is hostages. You prefer a firing squad line and the white line? Yo, for real? Which ones?
Okay, I'll start from the right. This man, Nolan, he was a hostage.
I was a hostage too.
This Tim guy was working with Bobby Billy. He was the driver.
I wasn't, man. It's all lies.
He was the driver.
Look me in the eyes and say that. Look me in the
eyes. Okay, firing squad, please, on the line.
Can you stop us going, that guy?
Is this how you deal with fucking criminals? You kill them?
That's illegal, man.
He's the main robber!
I'll call the US.
That's the worst line in here in the system.
Bobby Billy is the main robber!
Why are you shooting me?
Officer,
I did not
kill your children!
You have no proof. I've been sitting in my car the whole time and you know it.
Check his backpack.
Yo, Jamal and Schmitty were hostages as well.
You put me in jail, you motherfuckers!
Yeah, chill. Jamal and Schmitty were hostages as well, man. They were in the same boat as me, dude.
Billy Bob took my clothes out. He touched me in places I don't like to get touched.
Yo, I'm not liking this firing squad right here, yo. These two guys are hostages here, officer.
What the fuck, really?
Guys, who could care? Okay, firing squad line.
Oh, shit!
I don't even get final words. I don't even get final words. Motherfucker. Asshole.
Present arms.
Are we not allowed to
use the signs of bitches? Sign hell!
Fuck you! Are off.
You even fail at this, you fucking popo shrimp.
Yo, Bobby! I'm sorry!
Billy, that rifle's Luffy, remember.
I'll meet you in heaven.
Way to go, Larry.
Yo, you gotta get my command. Handcuff shit. Fire.
Have a nice day.
You've been pivoting.
Evidence locker. There, who else was a part of this bank robbery?
Yo, all these guys were hostages, man. They were with me. We all got picked up by him. The other, that Tim guy, I don't know where you put him, but he was his accomplice. I don't know where he went, though.
Hey, yo, black cop, man, why you letting them do this to me? I'm a brother.
Oh, shit, yo, Tyrone and Tyrese and Jamal. Yo, man, listen, we've all experienced some trauma today, alright, man? These two had nothing to do with this.
Break or something? Get out of patrol. Secure the area. Move.
Damn, bro, this motherfucker's like the commanding officer and shit.
Yo, what the fuck? You ain't gonna handcuff us, bitches?
I told you, man. These guys were in it with me, man. They're totally innocent, bro.
See, the thing is, though, Mr. whatever your name is, that in my honest opinion, these two guys could be with this dead man on the floor.
Nah, man.
Yeah, totally, because the color of my skin.
Yo, we're together, man. We got picked up off the road, dude. The guy put a gun to our head. We all got picked up together, man. I told you the truth.
Get in the car. I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah, man, we just want to get back to our families and shit, alright? You got the culprit, he's right there. Alright?
Now, robbing the bank is a very, very serious crime. Now, I have to work out which one of yous was a part of the bank robbery and which one of yous weren't. Yo,
you know,
if
every
you slow
single
something?
Detail.
The guy with the black beanie is a bank robber. He's a mastermind.
Hang on, let me ask the restraint guy here. You full stay here.
Who the fuck is that? Who is that?
Hello.
What's wrong with these cops nowadays?
Hello.
Who the fuck is that?
Restrain you, sir.
Thank you.
Why not?
Put your hands up. Now,
Jamal, follow me.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the beam. Enjoy your stay.
Yo, can I have a blanket?
Oh shit! What the fuck?
Oh wow.
Oh, that was the driver. That was the driver. Fuck you, Tim. Suck my dick, bitch.
He just ran up to
Yo, Meal Dota, thank you for the resub, my man. Jamal.
Helps you sleep at night, slow
Jamal.
Sorry, what was that?
You ready?
I'm a death, sir. Which
what? What did you say?
Your man.
Help us! We have families!
Help!
Why is this guy getting a fucking voice crack?
Help!
An abortion to get to.
Hey, officer, what did you say?
This doesn't guys, make sense. Either stop the robbery now, or negotiations are over, and we will use force. Your call now.
Sir, stop please now, help us. He said he's gonna use force! He said he's gonna use force, man!
Okay, negotiations are over.
What the fuck? We're gonna die! Yo, you better pass the money, Bobby. Don't fuck this up, Bobby. I swear to God, dude.
Billy, just calm down. I'm not gonna lose you again. Bobby, Billy, you
Jamal,
better save
Jamal,
our life.
Where the fuck is Dracula, dude? Is he gonna be ready?
Oh,
shit, the cops. Oh, shit. Oh shit, man! Oh god! They got the fucking police helicopter and everything! Bobby, don't fuck this up, man!
Help
us!
I gotta look as normal as possible.
They trapped me. Why are you restraining me, man? They trapped me. They killed me. They're trying to kill me.
Yo, everybody strip. We going out on our birthday suit.
Oh my
suit.
God, help, help. We're gonna die, help.
APD, put your pussy on the pavement. Put your mom on the pavement.
Ah, shit!
Come on.
No, murder!
Bobby, are you serious, Bobby?
Guys.
Bobby!
Come on, man, you can do it.
Oh, officers, you saved us.
Hi, you trap.
Oh, my God, thank God.
Oh, you saved us, man.
Crazy.
Oh.
Oh, thank you, officers. Thank you.
Oh, he fucked it up. Bobby did what I did. Bobby fucked it up. Oh, 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 oh.
You guys are the worst bank robbers ever. Hey, can you let me out of here? They trapped me and tried to use my car.
What? You gave me $100,000. What about the rest, man?
Hey, Mr. Policeman Officer.
That man's a child rapist.
Oh, you saved us. Thank you so much, officer.
I was just sitting in my car. They locked me in here. They said I had to drive or they'd shoot my family.
What the fuck, dude?
Hey, Stanny.
Bobby drinks children that eat them.
Stanny, you gotta help me. They said they'd kill my family if I didn't drive them. They said they'd kill my family.
Fucking Tim. Snitch. Fuck you, Tim.
I promise to my family.
Oh, shit! Oh god, they got it! They checked us! Yo, I got framed! I got framed, man! I got fucking framed, dude! He threw the money on us! I'm innocent! I'm fucking innocent! Yo, Jamal, call my lawyer! I got fucking framed, dude! I got framed. He threw the money on me. What?
Dude, let me out.
I was truly out of the room for you.
I don't know what you're saying, dude.
Oh yeah, I know your voice, dude. I know you're from some.
I was framed in this situation. I demand my lawyer.
I'm free. I'm not free.
Lyric.
Oh my god.
We're free. They killed my family.
I remember Lyric.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
man, let me go. Let me go. Alright, let's work this out. You and me, bro. You and me.
Me and Nolan, we're friends. We were taking hostage on a morning picnic.
Yo, are you serious? They left Jamal, the black guy, up there? Racist motherfuckers? Oh, wait, never mind. He's coming down now. Amazing.
Thanks, man. Why are you restraining me? What are you doing?
Not done anything. What a liar.
Yeah, where's Jamal? Where's Jamal at?
Jamal's dead, man. Jamal's dead.
He's not fucking dead. He's standing right next to you.
He's dead. That's not Jamal. He's dead.
His name is, Billy Bob.
Dude, what is that shit? I was fucking framed, dude.
Shoot me in the face and kill my family.
I'm having a nervous breakdown. Oh god. What the fuck?
Found it. Line up all the bank robbers outside, please.
What are you doing? That's
my car. This is fucking bullshit.
I'm not the bank robber. I'm the Blindsweiger. I'm the famous comedian.
What are you gonna do? Execute that shit?
Yo, Jamal, did they hurt you? Did they hurt you, man?
Yeah, man.
Am I going to jail?
Guys, what's gonna happen to
us? You guys are fucking racist.
He said he'd shoot us in the face.
Racist motherfuckers.
That's the truth.
Seven of these guys. What, seven? What the hell?
Yo.
Tim, why are you running?
What?
Damn.
You released me, that's why I'm running.
Yo.
Oh, you released me without my lawyer.
What the fuck?
Yo, who's the superior here? Who's the supervisor right now?
Hey.
I want to talk to the supervisor.
I want the lawyer. Now.
I know my rights.
Who's the supervisor?
I know my rights.
Yo, just move me away. Let me explain the situation to you. Alright. Motherfucker is RP walking me away. Move!
Oh, damn. Listen. I'm sorry about what I said about your kind. We do like your kind over here. We take kindly to your kind. Okay?
Yo, Jamal, why is it every time I see you got like a new pair of sunglasses on, man? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, man, you pimping.
Man, I'm broke as fuck.
Yeah, no shit, cause every time you buy, you spent that shit on sunglasses, man. I put my share in like my 401k and stuff. I'm gonna be awesome when I retire. You're crazy.
Man, I gotta get me one of those.
So what's the cut gonna be here?
Hey man, we talk about that later, right?
Just take your time with the negotiator and everything will be fine.
Yeah.
Talk about it later. You're gonna fuck me up. You better buy me dinner first.
Hey man. Hey. Yo, let's just...
To be honest, I thought your backup had some guns,
don't
man.
Fuck!
I'm coming for you.
What the
what
fuck?
You said? Who said that?
Yo. Alright. Dracula's gonna fucking be our getaway.
Yo, we got two cars parked in the bush. Where's Dracula at?
He's hiding in his car.
Pick a boo.
Yo, Bobby, I need you to pass the money to Jamal, alright? When this goes down, man. You're gonna get shot instantly. And they're gonna get the money. Alright? And then
you're gonna fuck me.
We're not gonna fuck you, man.
Enjoy your stay.
Bro, we don't roll that way, okay? We don't fuck people, okay?
We're brothers.
We are, but no shit. You're not gonna keep the money. You're the motherfucker with the gun. We're the hostages, dude.
I didn't say I'm gonna keep. Can we split it? Like,
nah,
hello,
man. Cause
sir.
Then,
welcome
if
to
the cops
bank.
Get you, the money's
enjoy
gone.
Your stay.
You understand that, right?
No, I know. I know. But can you split the money before going to laundry?
Yes. You can transfer like amounts.
We can do that. So.
All right. Well, you gotta do it fast, then, man. Good luck with that shit. While the cops are coming in, you gotta throw it around. Yo, Turbo, or excuse me, Torso Cut and Bashers Young, thank you both of you guys for subbing. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Beam Bandits. Thank you so much. We're almost at 3,700 subscribers. We're 10 off.
Okay, you know what? Nolan, open the door.
All right, cool. Cops are here. Chill.
Now, we'll shoot you.
Oh, wait, that's not the cop. Never mind. That's not it.
Nolan, go block the stairs. You're my hostage. I will shoot. On shift G.
Oh shit, dude.
Tell me if someone comes up.
Yo, this Bobby guy is insane. I don't know, man. I don't know if we can trust this Bobby guy. Yo, so where's Dracula at? Is he in a hatchback?
Hey, Arnie.
What's the plan here?
Yeah.
Arnie.
I'm right here.
I'm in a fucking gang with him. He's in the bush right outside. On that dirt road.
Oh,
yo, is he gonna make it in time? Should we leave our cars or some shit?
Shift G. Bought the airs now. You're my house.
He's right outside.
Alright.
Get in the
room.
Oh, that bush right there? I see him.
Door open.
Alright, man. I see him. Yo, he needs to go fast. This is gonna be crazy.
Don't worry.
Hey, guys.
Yo, close the motherfucking door. What are you guys doing? 5 minutes left. This is when shit goes crazy.
My boy.
We good. I want it open.
I'll be the hostage negotiator.
Who the fuck is this? Yo, who the fuck are you, Tim?
You dressed like a 12-year-old.
You just stunned around. I'm Arnie's friend. He sent me a text.
Fucking Arnie, man. Yo, don't give a cut to Arnie. That guy's a loose cannon.
No.
Don't give it to Arnie. I don't trust him.
You should trust him, he's my friend.
I don't care, I don't trust, I don't know you. You're just here for the money.
So you did, you know him. He's a famous comedian, you must know him.
When I fucking blame
him. Fuck you, I'm leaving, I hate you guys. Fuck you all.
Oh, fuck off, damn.
Another mentally retarded guy.
What are you gonna do?
Bye, Dracula. Shit.
Yo, what the fuck is Dracula doing, man? Yo, he just peaced out, man. Jamal.
Dracula. Guys. I'm Scout, I'll be Scout, alright. I'll tell you if they're coming.
Man, Dracula's
yeah,
supposed to
be
Dracula. The situation
is zero. There's zero popos.
Popo.
Yo, these police suck dick, man. It's 4 minutes in. No negotiator has been sent in yet. What is this? This might be the easiest bank robbery yet.
I think they know Jamal.
We're gonna get this, guys. We're gonna get this. So, Bobby Billy, you want 200k per hostage, yeah? Remember that.
Yeah. Exactly. You gotta work fast though, Billy, right?
Do I secure hostage? No, fuck no.
Whoa, what are you talking about, man? Bobby.
No, I don't know. Someone shit jumped. I don't know. Let's keep robbing.
Bobby, you're not gonna fuck us, right? Bobby, you're not gonna fuck us, right?
I'm not gonna fuck you. Oh my god. How can I fuck you? I have nothing on me.
Bro, you're gonna have the million on you,
guys,
I swear to God.
Take off my clothes.
If you fuck us...
Everyone take off your clothes.
Dude.
Look. Guys, we have to do. We're hostages.
Nah, man. Just keep it all on.
No.
Hey, Jonah, Buttleworth.
Tim.
Did you really just fucking talk to Jamal like that? Yeah. Who do you think you are, man?
Bro, fuck off.
You didn't even make an appointment.
Tim, I will fucking shoot you.
I'm friends with Arnie.
Just tell him to shift G or you kill him.
What's shift G? Okay, I'll shift G. Sorry, my bad.
Okay,
you always have that one annoying kid. You always have that one annoying kid that you know is from the stream, but he's trying so hard to fit in. That's Tim.
What'd you say?
That's Tim right there, everyone.
The negotiator's coming.
Wow, that was like...
Come upstairs.
Help!
Oh, yeah,
help!
Help!
Okay, I'm police negotiator. I'm unarmed.
I hear
you.
Help us!
We're the hostages. Help!
This guy's a sexy.
Okay, can I speak to someone face to face?
You're the greatest guy. No, you will not, because I don't have makeup on, and I'm not ready. Okay.
We can't kill Tim. It's RDM. We'll get banned.
What are the demands, guys? If you want to continue negotiating, you're gonna have to stop the robbery right now.
We want I can't hear you.
He can't hear you.
I'm the getaway driver.
Okay,
let's be real.
I'm the getaway driver. Get ready
my car,
okay?
Oh, God.
Yo, dog, is this like your first day negotiating? Shit.
Which members of these four were part of the bank robbery?
All of them. I crashed
on my screen
you now.
From the CCTV, sir. You were the only member of the hostage group.
Run, motherfucker! Ah, shit!
We're
running.
We got
a bank
of
fuck, I was trying to give y'all Jamal. Run, motherfucker! There's a car in here! We're good! We're good, man! Zigzag and shit! Who cares about the other two? I don't even know who they are! Go, go, go! Run, run! Ah, you good? Jamal! Where the fuck is Jamal, man? I'm not leaving without Jamal. Alright, no, I got a car here. I got a car. Get in. Hurry up. Get in. It's the hatchback. Retarded, all right, man. I hit that shit at like 1 mile per hour. All right, whatever. That was like a 1 mile per hour hit on that fence. It didn't even look like there was a fence there. Okay, that was bullshit. Yo, right here, best hiding spot NA. That was retarded. Okay. I gotta take my clothes off. I gotta blend in. I don't know if that helicopter saw me, but he's hovering right over me right now. I don't know if anything else happened. I don't know if they escaped. I just ran on my own. He didn't tase us. They can see your name tag lyric? I don't know, dude. Are you sure they can see my name tag? I don't think so. Alright, fine. I'm out. I'll leave. I gotta strip naked. Right here. We're good. I'm okay. I don't know if Jamal got away. I don't know if he got out in time. I booked it, man. I don't know, man. Like, the guy didn't know what my name was. That's the thing. He was like, whatever your name is. He didn't know that what my name is in game, so I might be fine. Oh, shit. They have that blocked off. Alright, the helicopter's far away. I can't ditch the hat, man. It's stuck to my head. I can't do it. I'm at 72 health. I'm okay. I don't know if Jamal got away, dude. Jamal's been to prison before, though. He's got connections. That's what we're gonna do right here. Bitch, prone, man. Let's go. Where's Jamal? Jamal, I gotta text him. Are you okay? Did you escape? Yo, was that Tyrone? Yo, Tyrone, I need a ride. I'm over towards the bank. Escaping cops. I think that's Tyrone. Fuck you, 30 seconds. Let's go. I gotta wait, man. I gotta play it safe. Hid in the bushes for like a couple of minutes, but my underwear gave me away. Ah, shit. Jamal, I'll pick you up from prison. Don't worry. Dude, fucking Tyrone. Please tell me that's the right Tyrone. Why would anyone else be named Tyrone? Yo, Tyrone, I need a ride. Jamal going to prison. I'm escaping cops. Help. Fast. They're fucking air transporting, Jamal away. Amazing. You're cool, dude. You're cool. You can see him right there. You can see him doing some shit. Alright, my nigga, we good. I'd be there with my chopper in 5 minutes. 5 minutes?! Yo, is that Dracula right there? I don't know if that's Dracula. Alright, Tyrone. 5 minutes is a lot of time, dude. I'm on foot. I'm a naked guy with a black hat on. Do you still have the money? No. Alright, yo, you guys ready? Are you guys fucking ready? I don't hear any hype in your guys' voices right now. We just survived a car crash. Alright? I wasn't driving on the wrong side of the road. That was his fault.
Dude, man, I guess crashing is something normal in my world.
Wait, what?
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 Yo, he's following us, he's right there. Alright, we got another guy with a gun, alright? Listen, if one of us dies...
Why would I do this?
What do you mean, why would
so
you do
it? We got like a posse.
Yeah, we're gonna split
I'm
the money.
I'm undercover police.
Yo, don't fucking lie, shut the fuck up. You're not undercover. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright, we're gonna split the money five ways, alright? That's the plan. Okay? Although, I think I should get a bigger cut, because I'm the one who assembled the crew. You guys feel me? You know? I think it's only fair. You know? Maybe I get, like...
So if I lose my... If I lose my gang license and drug license, I get back the money from you then as well.
No, why would you lose that? It's permanent.
Yeah, I get put into jail for robbing the bank.
Well, see... Hey man, listen.
It's fine, I'll play the hostage.
Exactly, exactly. That's how we that's how we do it, you know? We're a team, but when it comes to it, it's every man for themselves, you know? But I'm just saying, I think it should be like 500k for me and then 100k split between you guys. You know?
I don't really give a shit, I've got enough.
Alright, yo, Arnold, what do you think?
I just need some bitches.
Dude, there's no bitches at the bank. What is wrong with you?
Yeah, but you get money and you get bitches.
Yo, Altis has no bitches, man. There's only... this is all male population.
Yeah, and I don't need to fuck people. I don't need to pay people to fuck.
Alright, yo, we're almost there. Are you guys ready? Guy with the gun, are you ready? Can we rely on you? Tell me, yo, you guys said you were a gay couple, right? Can you...
Can you
rely on him?
Yeah, well, he is pretty retarded, but you know.
Really? Alright, whatever.
He is mentally retarded, but you know, he is disabled as well, but I think...
Why is he carrying a gun? Why is he carrying a gun then?
He doesn't even know what the trigger is, I think.
Oh my god, dude. Don't worry, we got the other guy.
He does.
Alright, are you ready for this shit?
He was lying, by the way, he doesn't even have a gun, just saying.
Are you fucking serious right now? You guys are both useless.
I had a gun.
You're lucky that the other guy we recruited has a gun, just saying. Hey man, we gotta park our car. Okay. Yo, we gotta park our cars in a safe spot. Somewhere where people can't find it.
Yeah, man.
Alright, cool. Alright. I got backup coming, alright, guys? I got backup.
I hope with guns.
Yo. They got guns, alright? Are you guys ready? Get out.
Ready.
I can't get out, you're not ready.
Hey, what's up? Where'd he go? Alright, you guys ready? We're right here. Let's group up. Alright, this is the plan, alright? Yo, Bobby, I got some reinforcements coming. My crew's coming to provide some backup, but the plan is, you're gonna be the one robbing the bank, alright? We're gonna be acting as hostages, okay? Are you down with that?
I'm down, Bill.
Okay. Let's do this, people. Get to the bank fast. This is it right here.
Follow me if you want to live.
Let's do this. A-Team. Hey, Lurk and friends, been watching Goodfellas for the first time, so I'm late. All good, man. How are you doing, bro?
Is that your reinforcement? It's your car right here.
I don't know, bro. Let me see. Act cool. If it's Jamal, don't make eye contact.
Who the fuck, Jamal?
Nah, it's not Jamal. Let's do this, guys. Let's do this. Everyone in. Let's go. I don't know who the fuck that guy is. Up top. Let's go. Alright, block the windows. You know how it works. Block the windows. Nolan, block the door. Bobby, when the negotiator comes, we're gonna tell him we don't accept... Okay, damn, you got right to the point, man!
Get the door. I ain't playing.
Yo, make sure you duck, they're gonna shoot you.
We're gonna go down, Viet Cong, let's go!
What's up, Dick Wong? What's up, Coco?
Bell
Yo, this guy's a loose cannon, man. This guy's a loose cannon.
Police are gonna be harsh. I mean, goddamn, I'm the only one yellow here. So we're gonna try our best. We're gonna do a trick.
Hello, sir. Welcome to the Bean Bags. Enjoy your stay.
What's the trick, man?
I can't tell you, because you know why. I'm gonna give it to you secretly. Actually, no, that shows shit.
Are you still robbing the bank?
Okay, listen. Okay, I'll just do it.
Yo, that's it. That's the backup. That's the backup. That's my crew right there. I missed a subscriber.
All
right,
Mandy.
Cork, man, thank you so much for subbing, dude. Welcome, dude.
I mean, Jamal is to you, bud.
Yo, if a negotiator comes, we don't want to comply. You feel me?
What, 200k per hostage.
Now fuck that. Yeah, say that. Yo, Jamal.
What up, fam?
Oh shit, bro. Jamal.